7. The sensor should be somewhere in Whittleton Creek, looking for a potential new victim. He will likely seek out places where people are gathered, so I suggest you look for crowded areas.
So, we left the party. Now are you gonna tell me who freaked you out back there?
This might be the place, 47. A garden party would be the ideal location for the sensor to identify his next victim. Ironically, this is exactly what you should do as well.
And we're good to go. Cool.
I'm awesome.
Excuse me, who are you hiding from?
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that Cassidy guy snooping around here?
I'm starting to worry that just about it.
Three times
today?
Already. Why not just go inside? It's open to everyone.
Yeah, it's strange, all right. Oh, maybe he's a vegan. I don't trust a man who can't eat a rare steak.
Oh, you ever care about his food, Al? You should take this seriously. They're our neighbors. If they have secrets, we have a right to know them. The Wilsons? Sounds like a made-up name if you ask me.
Richard Wilson, who does the cooking. Well, I suppose that's stating it.
That was an A plus. The money is being transferred. Now to find an exit.